Hi, Madeline here from Sonic Bloom with a new episode of With a Little Help from Max for Life. And this time it's about another Max for Life device that offers more possibilities for the new Life 11 feature of macro variations. This is the Smooth Automator from KB Devices. It is available as a MIDI effect and as an audio effect. And I've already added the MIDI version of it in front of the same glitchy Mbira preset that I used in the previous video, which was also about a device that can expand the feature set of the macro variations. So now we can just listen to this. Then maybe, first of all, hear if this is not recognized yet, which rack can be controlled with this. Here we can see it is recognized now. You can click on refresh and then it will be recognized and also the number of the variations. Okay, we can play it back now. You can use it to create transitions for the macro variations. This is what it does. That means you can have this done automatically. Here we've got a quarter note set synchronized. You can also set something else, for example, something very fast, some note measure. Free time selection is also possible. A millisecond is perhaps a little less audible. In milliseconds or seconds it can be set, and then you can see that it happens slower. Or you can do the whole thing manually. Then you see here, this is the current variation. And the target variation. And you can do the transition as fast or as slow as you like this way. And all the features are also mappable. Right, a small but handy device in terms of what you can do with it, quite useful. I hope you found this helpful. If you did, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And hopefully I'll see you next time. Bye.